your boy Speedy. They are here. The new Reach Around Radio t-shirts are in the house. For a small donation of $25 or more, you will get your t-shirt sent out right away. We got sizes XL to 3X for the men. Ladies, we got those baby tees, medium to large. And for my big girls, just buy the 3X and cut it. Yeah. Go to teamrar.com. That's teamrar.com to get your t-shirts right now. Buy a t-shirt, bitch.
Hey, are you tired of those same old energy drinks with bad taste? Make a switch to Pitbull Energy Drink with a guaranteed no aftertaste. Pitbull offers more energy with ginseng and vitamins B6 and B12. With a ginger ale, lemon lime flavor, Pitbull meets the consumer's demand for better tasting and healthier energy products with a guaranteed no aftertaste. Make a switch to Pitbull Energy Drink. Pitbull offers more energy with ginseng and vitamins B6 and B12. With a ginger ale, lemon lime flavor, Pitbull meets the consumer's demand for better tasting and healthier energy products. For more information on Pitbull energy drinks, bars, and mixes, visit their website at hiphopbev.com. That's hiphopbev.com. Online orders available at hiphopbev.com.
And that feel like a haven. We could make babies. Let's be creative. She say, leave them alone, but I'm a skater. I love her like her daddy told her no man would.
We back. It's Reach Around Radio. It's Monday. It's your boy, Speed Doggy Dog. I have moved it all to my club. Club Fluffies.
Go.
Big girls, I need you there.
Hey.
It's going down like this. Shirt tucked in at all times.
Everybody order up. Everybody order up.
One of my favorite artists had a chance to meet her before she passed, so Tina Marie,
Five Octaves. She has a new project out right now.
The Pride of Venice
Beach.
Yes. Flashbacks.
Flashback, who's that?
I love this song. This is when you're in the club and you're getting it in right here, T.
What year is this?
Oh, 82, 81. Somewhere there. 82, 83.
What is it, Luenell?
82, 83, Luenell. Don't ever come on my show and try to correct me.
85.
$10 bet.
Put it up. It's Reach Around Radio. It's your boy Speed Doggy Dog in the house. Welcome to Club. Welcome to Club Fluffies. You can get in free though.
I'm the poetess.
You can get in too.
It's your girl Claudia Jordan.
Sick.
It is Teeter on Twitter. And this is how we chill from 93 till.
Ooh, that's my shit.
We also have a special guest in the house.
Yes, we do.
How
the
special?
Legendary.
How special?
The legendary special ed is in the building.
It's official. We are definitely official now.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. Special ed.
Very special.
Can I get the special ed song? You didn't had all day to pull it up, DJ, always.
Dude.
Hey, watch your tone.
I should be in your top 10.
Watch your tone.
Know what it is, Porter.
Julio G's watching right now.
Every time somebody come in here, hair look better than always. <you're jealous. laughs> That's what happened.
I remember the video.
Always got the navy cut today, though.
I know. He looked like
Pyle.
Even. Special Ed's in the house.
What's good in the hood, dog?
Yeah.
Man.
What's up, Eddie Loco?
Baby Loco Uno. Mm. How we do it?
Man.
Man, right here, T.
Love this
I'm
song.
Right here. I'm in the clubs gigging with my high top faded down.
Oh,
I had to put an S curl so the muscles.
Right.
You try to look like him?
Yeah, it wouldn't curl.
I believe it.
It wouldn't take.
Hair's nappy.
No curly.
I had to let it dry all the way out, Teeter, and then put it in.
This is the first brother to ever put a hovercraft in a video.
Man.
That was dope.
I'm talented.
You know, I want to, Chica Bruce was the director of that, and she came up with all those ideas, and she actually brought that to the table, and, you know, back then, she was very innovative and a woman that was directing and producing these videos, so I want to shout her out.
All right, Chica.
Oh, this is my shit right here.
Who produced? You did all this stuff yourself, or who?
Howie T. Howie T. did most of the first album, the whole first album, and then I started to produce as well because I was very instrumental in like picking out the tracks and samples and looping up, you know, whatever we were using.
Okay. It's the one right here.
Now, you're originally from where?
I'm from Brooklyn, New York.
It's my son's name, Brooklyn.
Hey! My family is from Jamaica.
Where? Rastafari.
Didn't you, you had a song, like a reggae song, right? Was it?
Yeah,
just,
yeah.
What was the name of that song?
I got a couple. One is called Bouncing with Sizzla Kalungi. One was called CJ with my brother Cooley. And I did one called Heads and Dreads early. On every album I put one, you know, just as a dedication to my culture.
Can we get a hot 16 for that? Over that right now?
A hot 16 of what?
Chanting or something.
Y'all ain't gonna know what I'm talking about.
I just got high.
Actually, we have some calls. Let's take some calls.
We have a caller. Caller, what's your name? Where you calling from?
Reach around with head, and this big Randy from New Orleans.
Hey, big Randy.
What's
up? What's happening? The TDP, what's up, my nigga?
What's up, Wody?
Chilling. Hey, Claudia.
Yes?
Twitter rant, party of one. Your table is ready.
My Twitter rant, you said?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Nice. Thanks,
all
Big
right.
Red.
Yeah, swinging a miss by Sosa.
Sosa.
Next caller.
Try to lay the button.
Oh, just like that, huh? Caller, what's your name? Where you calling from? We hung up on
him. Ain't talking about nothing.
Hey, what's going on? It's Jerry Moore.
Hey, Jerry Moore. What's up, Pastor?
He's our resident pastor.
Yeah.
Okay. How's everybody doing?
Hallelujah.
Bring that to go
this evening.
Church, preach, tabernacle.
Talk about it.
Welcome to the show. Do you have a question or comment or anything for Special Ed or us or Luenell?
For what I got to say, man, Special Ed is probably one of my favorite rappers. I mean, I got it made. Oh, man. In Chicago, it was serious. It was real serious.
For sure, for sure.
Yes, sir. It's real serious. TDP.
Yes, sir.
That Bulls hat that you wear, pretty official. It's pretty official.
Yeah, it is kind of nice. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
So how's everybody doing? Y'all doing good?
Oh, we can't be long, pimp. Ain't no need to get into that. How
Jerry,
you
I just want to thank you for the Biggie t-shirt you sent me. Thank you very much. You really have some really nice t-shirts, hip-hop t-shirts that you be rocking.
And she wore it to Bible study.
I done wore it about 3 times already.
Hilarious.
Don't feel bad. I wore mine to Bible study last Tuesday.
You wore his Reach Around Radio shirt.
That's hilarious.
To church in a minivan and did a donut in a parking lot.
I love it.
At Walmart. Don't forget that.
Walmart. That's right.
Appreciate that, man.
Well, thank you, Pastor Jerry.
Jerry Moore.
All right. Y'all
go to his church.
A Reach Around Radio legend.
Yes. That's right. Love him. Okay.
It's good to know that y'all have fans of all sorts out there.
Oh, you over there
yes,
now?
Yes, we do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm moving around.
Did they rope
she no, got over there, moving. Edged over there close to Special Ed.
She's going to get you.
You ain't moving.
You're too old to be a groupie.
Now, Ed, you travel a lot. You perform still a lot. I know a lot of old school hip-hop acts is still popular. So do you still travel and do a lot of shows?
Yeah, all the time. That's basically what I do besides, you know, just speaking engagements, maybe some hosting. And I go to a lot of schools. I like schools and being able to pass on the message to the youth, you know.
Do you do any home visits? I need a message.
Wow.
I thought you wasn't a groupie.
You need a message.
No, she is.
I said you're never too old to be a groupie. I'm straight grouping over here.
Oh.
Ooh.
You are a big group.
I'm straight, you know what?
I'm just saying it's a lot of you over here.
Next caller.
Caller, what's your name? Where you calling from?
What's up? This is Monty Rock calling from East Cleveland, Ohio.
Hey Monty Rock.
We got a lot of Ohio people.
I'm scared of Cleveland.
They killed my Ohio players. You know, we all bad up here.
Yeah,
but I wanted to shout out to Special Ed, man. I've been with you since the 80s, bro. I was just wondering why I got it made. It's like the only song I remember from Special Ed. How come you never came out with no more shit after that?
You gotta listen, man.
You got The Mission.
Yeah, there's songs after that, but there was definitely a period where I finalized my obligation to the record label. I went through some things as a kid, man, and you know, I wanted to enjoy my life and do me, and I do things how I want to do them when I want to do them now. You know what I'm saying? That's how
word.
I do it.
Yeah. Now, put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Wow.
I'm just saying, though, when you got fans, though, I mean,
no,
like,
you're
for me, like,
correct.
You know, it kind of hurt when the people that you admire and the music you love to listen to and people just, like, you know, just bow out, you know,
well,
not knowing that the people that support you all those years. is the ones that's putting money in your pocket. You kind of got a little obligation to those people.
If you got some more money,
Yeah, Lamont.
Because I do have independent joints. You know, just look at, holla at me, man. Special Ed Music. Look it up, specialedmusic.com. I'm Special Ed on Twitter. I put out music, you know, independently. Okay. That's what it is. Okay. So I don't have to be on, you know, that label in order for my fans to get at me. You know, you can get at me.
Now, how old were you when that first hit?
Thanks, Monty Rock.
How old were you when that first hit?
Oh, I was 16 when the record came out.
Damn, I like it like that.
That's that shit.
Easy there, Miss Sandusky.
You know what? It's
back in the shower.
About being a fan. Like, see him? See, there's fans that only are your fans to your commercial shit.
Mm-hmm.
Then there's fans that will research and follow and find out what you're doing. Right. And that are fans of your underground shit.
Right.
Or independent shit, as it were. So apparently he's the aforementioned.
Oh. I hear you.
College bitch. I went there.
Apparently so. We got another call.
Caller, what's your name? Where are you calling from?
Yo, it's Jason from New York.
Hey, Jason.
Somebody's sick in here, Jay.
Yeah.
Sweet dude.
Yeah. At least she's there, so it's not too bad. But I hope you get better soon.
Thank you.
Open source.
I'm just really dedicated to the show.
Now, Dr. Jason, how does a woman get sick 2 weeks in a row? How does that happen?
Please explain.
Twice in a month, because I try. Because
you leave from D.C. and you go to Jamaica, and then you leave from Jamaica and you go to the cold, and you come back in a bikini, and that's how. Don't you follow on Instagram?
No, I was talking to the doctor.
Because if we didn't, Nicole did.
She'd be in all these different climates and airports. And
the airports, the plane is no joke.
It's a Petri dish.
Yeah, well, I guess three quick things. You know, being cold doesn't actually cause cold. I know it's sort of common stigma, but it has nothing to do with that.
Thank you, Doc.
Colds are viruses, and all viruses are different, so it's very likely she could catch two different strains and just be sort of unfortunate from traveling so much. And the third thing, knowing how busy Claudia is, she probably just needs rest. And soon as she gets up, that should be better.
I do not sleep, ever.
Take your ass to bed.
I'm up, like, all the time.
Get off the computer.
Jason, is there such thing as a model cold?
Probably so, but I'll probably stay away from that.
Oh, okay.
I can say I've been around somebody, and I don't get cold. I don't.
Mm-hmm.
My immune system.
Well, you're not running around in your bikini, neither.
And he has that protective layer of blubber.
What's that, Jason?
No, I just want to say before I get pushed off the phone, I will definitely be hooking up Poetess for her birthday.
Oh.
Probably not with poems, but with something to stand out myself. So
Now.
Dr. Dick to surgery.
Bring the balls. Beaming.
Thank you, Jason.
She loves a hookup.
Jason from New York.
Speaking of Dr. Poetess' birthday, we are celebrating her birthday this Friday at the rooftop. Right there, 3100 Wilshire Boulevard.
Say that again.
Two blocks east of Vermont is going down. We got the VIP. We want you guys to come on out. All you got to do is say you're a fan of the show. And if you get there before 10:30, you get in free.
And get there early to avoid the line.
No, they got to say little bitty legs up.
All right.
Okay. Yeah, I got to say little bitty legs up. And then I'm going to try to bring some of my celebrity Aquarian birthday friends.
Cool.
Oh.
Yeah, we're going to party, Paul.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, we're going to have a good time.
So it's going to go down. We're going to be talking
3100 Wilshire Boulevard, two blocks east of Vermont. It's the rooftop this Friday.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
And actually, before then, we're having a little toast here at Roscoe's Media Center / Brownstone Bistro. From 6 to 9, and that's 5047 West Pico. Hmm. So if you want to come have a little early drink with me, come through. Or if you want to hang out later, we'll be at the rooftop.
And what's the code to get in, Tina?
Little bitty legs up.
Get in for
before 10:30.
Even though the girl at the counter, you're like, what? Little bitty legs up?
They don't that's get our, now everybody knows our inside jokes.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're going to take a quick break.
For what?
Because we have, guess what, race coming up. We have other guests in the building.
We have to bring the other two guests in.
So we'll take a quick break, and we'll be right back, everybody.
Patiently.
In the mix with DJ Always.
You know what that sound means? It means Reach Around Radio is going on a cruise.
It's possible.
Oh, it's possible, my brother. Join Reach Around Radio and the whole crew.
Hey, it's cruise time. We got an update. August 10th through the 15th. That's August 10th through the 15th. Go to teamrar.com for more details. The Reach Around Radio Cruise with DJ Always, Poet is Speedy,
Claudia Jordan, TDP, and Toop might be gone. Team RAR, huh?
Where are we leaving from?
We're leaving out of Miami.
August 10th through the 15th.
5 days of fun and a whole lot of fun.
And where are we going?
To Jamaica, little darling. We're going to Jamaica.
To find out more information about the RAR Comedy Cruise, go to our website, teamrar.com, and click the link that says Cruise to Jamaica. To book the cruise, call 562-774-1890 or email divinepublicrelations@gmail.com. And you guaranteed to be on the ship.
And book early because the RAR Comedy Cruise will be sold out. Remember, go to teamrar.com or divinepublicrelations.com and call 562-774-1890.
Come get your cruise on, punk.
I got it.